We have 7 over 3 fourths minus 1 half. The first thing we want to do is we want to simplify the denominator. We're going to find a common denominator for these fractions, which we find to be 4. So we have 3 fourths minus 2 fourths in the denominator, so we get 7 over 1 fourth. We're going to invert and multiply, so we have 7 times 4 over 1, and we get a final answer of 28.